Hi, Salman. Sana here from Indian Express.
Hi, Sana.
Salman, you've worked with a lot of people in Bollywood. Who do you feel has a Vichitra Jodi? Who do you think is a Vichitra Jodi in Bollywood?
So I'll tell you, when I signed Big Boss a long time ago, there was one season that I did with Sanju, and season 5-5, 5-5, 5-5. So that was a really good Jodi for me. But let me take you slightly back. When I signed Big Boss, the one who was being considered to sign Big Boss was Shah Rukh Khan. I didn't know about this. Did you guys know about this?
No.
No, so Shah Rukh was the original choice of Big Boss, but he was shooting and he had some, that shoulder ka jo injury tha uska pehle, and he was shooting somewhere in Prague and he couldn't make it down and so he couldn't do the show. And that's how I got into Big Boss. And this is something that I learned some time ago and didn't get a chance to thank, you know, Colors and thank Shah Rukh for, you know, giving me Big Boss.
And the second question is, every year, more than the contestant, your paycheck is the buzz of town. This year, there's no news or such. Why is it? Is it
because demonetization took place.
Yeah, and trust me, hugely.
And he loves hugely. Colors immensely.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's all, yeah.
I have a question for Ashish. Ashish, a question for you.